advantage, and they won game seven up in Toronto.
We saw glimpses last night where it's starting to come together a little bit. Execution.
Ennis Cantor, he is tough to keep off the offensive glass last night. That Thunder team, a great offensive rebounding club. Biombo inside to Ibaka against LaVoy Allen. Draws a double team that leaves Fournier open for three. Serge Ibaka drawing a lot of attention down inside.
Doing everything.
They force 16 and a half turnovers per game. Fournier on a drive. Score the basket and a foul. Monte Ellis got it. Fournier three out of three.
Fighting him over the screens, aren't they? He's gonna be hurting after this game. He might need a knife.
Stays perfect on the line.
Quite a few of them in that draft. C.J. Miles, I believe, in that draft class as well, wasn't he?
You are correct. From Dallas, Texas. Fournier. Got a good look from 15 feet.
Yeah. Mario's low. Reach down and see what Mario's got.
Sure. Not played in the last couple. Ought to be energetic and ready to go tonight. Here's a chance.